Morning. Hi, everybody. I think I've turned a corner with this cold. I'm feeling pretty good this morning. Probably going to go back to work tomorrow. So I thought, quick last morning coffee before normality and before the weekend. Sarah has a cello lesson in about 20 minutes. So I'm going to do a quick one of these because I can. Last day off before I go back. So trying to think what I've done since. Yesterday felt like the last day of summer, I think. It's very autumnal here this morning. I do really like autumn. It's beautiful, and we're so lucky to be able to see the sea, and it's lovely to be at home and have a couple of lazy days drinking lots of ginger tea. Tried chewing the ginger, as I said, and it's just unbearable. But ginger tea seems to have done the trick. What did I do last time? Oh, I sang a bit of My Bones, which was good to play. That song still holds up, he says, surprised. Let me just quickly see here. Some lovely comments on this, actually. Lots of recommendations for alcohol for colds. That never works, does it? Terry says, get well soon, try brandy. Danielle says, you trooper, thanks for the snuffly waffle chat and song. Blowing nose emoji. The contrast on my phone's gone weird. Hope you get better soon. I came out with a cold yesterday morning and it's actually really annoyed me that I feel I've perhaps not been vigilant enough somewhere. Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? And it shows you actually, despite all the efforts you might make, there's really nothing you can do to stop getting ill, especially when you're dealing with little kids. You can't win, says Danielle. On a different note, I had a dream last night that you were playing a gig in what was meant to be your living room, only it was in a little venue somewhere, and you had Paul Weller there playing an Ash song. I've been listening to so much Paul Weller. Love it. No idea which one, and I don't know why these two musicians came into the dream. Some Morning Coffee Wednesday Whiskey crew were there too. Oh, nice. It was a nice little do. One day, hopefully, something similar will be a reality. Though minus Paul Weller, I imagine. Don't rule it out. Claire says, limoncello is good for a sore throat. Hope you're feeling better soon. I love limoncello. Jules says, unbelievably, I'm on Twitch, which is the streaming platform that I mentioned that I said was for gamers. I hadn't heard of it before. The Front Bottoms, that's a name for a band, started doing a fortnightly live gig there. So good to hear the old stuff. Honestly, it's my go-to. I think a dark cello would work well in that, as it would on voicemail. Winky emoji. Jules requests voicemail most days. Sorry you've got a cold. Anyone within a two-mile distance of a school seems to have one at the moment. Thanks for doing this today. Miss you. Miss you too, Jules. Miss everybody, to be honest. James says, My Bones, another favourite, sounded good as a mellow version. Can't speak today. Mark says, get better, flower. Initial sync list developed whilst eating my tea. Stay afloat for Brittany Ferries. So this is Mark trying to work out how I can make some quick cash. I think to avoid doing a Patreon is what he's saying. But he's talking about syncs. So songs of mine that we can pitch to certain brands for advertising. He says, stay afloat for Brittany Ferries or Lido's or Plumbing Wholesalers, Train Station Car Park, Lime Street, Watford Junction, etc. Uber, 90 miles an hour for the Highways Authority, Everyone Needs a Home for Rightmove, Barrett, UKIP, Denmark, Danish Tourist Board, Bacon, Royal Shakespeare Company. You get the idea. Get well soon, matey. Thanks, Mark. Jane says, love the snotty waffle. Tom, keeping it real. Keeping it snotty. Steve says, good to hear My Bones. Love the studio video of that. Another shout for 90 miles an hour. And Steve's posted in the video for My Bones. Yeah, which was filmed in the barn in Ants Village where we actually recorded the album. It was recorded by a guy called Simon Askew, who we met while we were doing a session for Radio 1. And instead of paying money to a studio, we took the small budget we had saved from doing little gigs and rented some microphones, and we set up in this amazing big barn in Chiddingstone in Kent. It was a brewery. It was a place called Larkin's Brewery, where we rehearsed every day, well, every week for about 5 years. And Bob, who runs the brewery, let us practice in there and make an absolute racket. And it was pretty good until the very end, where they got new neighbours and they started complaining. But it was so cold. I remember sometimes having to practice with gloves on and stuff at sort of 10 o'clock at night. But yeah, there's actually a Teenage Blood making of documentary on YouTube. And yeah, the My Bones video. If you Google My Bones, Tom Williams in the boat, you'll see the video of us. It's like a cut from the documentary to make that video. David says, what a fab version of My Bones. Hope you're feeling better soon. And I meant to add, I'm on board for YouTube if you need to switch. I think that works pretty well with comments on live streams, especially if it's easy to link from here. Ian says, get well soon. Everybody knows that man flu is the worst cold to have. I'd say, Ian, it's not man flu. It's probably just man cold. Good job on being able to sing and play. First sign of snottiness and I'm making a duvet fort and cuddling a hot lemon sip. Other brands of cold medicine are available, or even better, a hot toddy. Hot toddies are delicious, but alcohol's not good for me. Thumbs up for YouTube. Makes sense if you're also trying to grow things there as well. Thanks for the answer to the shelf life question. Ian, I'm sorry, I don't think I really answered the shelf life question, but it's quite complex. I will ruminate. Julia says, hi Tom, love the song and a heroic effort to sing with a grotty cold. You could try lemon and ginger tea. Yes, I've been doing ginger tea, sort of like half a root ginger jobby, and then grating it. This was from Maximum Service Area, quite chunky crates. Brewing it in a little saucepan for about 20 minutes, straining it, and then that's getting me about 2 mugs of ginger tea, honey, half a lime. That's what I've been doing. You could try lemon and ginger tea, or drinking lots of fresh orange juice is also good for cold. Good that you've got your vocals recorded before the dreaded cold. Get well soon and have a rest. Wishing you better soon for Sarah's sake as well as yours. Very perceptive there, Julie. Hi Tom, says Paul. Great song. Sorry you're feeling rough. I find whiskey helps with colds. Again, always with the alcohol. Although Paul does say, well, it doesn't. But you do stop caring about it anymore. Maybe morning coffee would be morning whiskey for the rest of the week. Love morning drinking. Doesn't bode well, does it? SEND stands for, this is in reference to Paul's wife, who he said worked for SEND. And I was like, what is SEND? And he says, SEND stands for Special Education Needs and Disability. Since you asked, which probably helps Mrs. S cope with me, come to think of it. Patient woman, Paul. Patient woman. Jill says, hi Tom, lovely song. Hope you get better soon. Thanks, Jill. Instagram Scylla says, I hope you feel better today. You need some bed rest and cups of hot tea. Hurricane season in the previous video sounds like a big, epic, must-to-be-listened song. Awesome. A crown jewel. Thanks, Scylla. My Bones is just so good. I wish I could hear it live. At least something to wait for, isn't it? Scylla was amazing. She flew all the way from Hungary to London for our Scala show. When would that have been? May 2019? Yes. She said that she was there, she was coming, and then I was at the merch stand at the end of the night and she came up. And I hadn't seen her. I met her briefly at the Mount Desolation tour that we did with Tim and Jesse from Keen and Fim and Phil. And anyway, hadn't seen her since, and just sort of been doing online stuff. And then Scylla came to the Scala, and it was such an amazing night. Scylla, I hope that, I mean, I said in the comment, Scala seems a long time ago now. It really bloody does. How am I doing for time? Okay, I better quickly do a song. Oh, Kathleen says, today I played Tom Williams's cover of While My Guitar Gently Weeps for My Mum. Her reaction, I like this better than the Beatles. Rather high praise coming from someone who saw the Fab Four 3 times, including their first US show. Bloody hell. That's good. Thanks, Kathleen, and more importantly, your mum. Chris says, love that, Tom, even with a cold. Snot bad. Snot bad at all. Oh dear, Chris. I can tell you're still chuckling at your joke, even when you watch me read it out. I have gone for the comfort blanket over the last couple of days, and there's nothing more comfort blankety than a 4-hour Tom Petty documentary that I've seen 100 times, and I watched it again. And I even watched a bit of it this morning. So, I've got the hummingbird. Tom loved the hummingbird. And I've got it tuned down a little bit to make it a bit friendlier. And I've got one of my favourite kind of late period Tom Petty songs here. And I think, especially in current climate, this song perfectly encapsulates the sort of uncertainty and promise of an uncertain future, if you know what I mean. The way that the phrase shifts through the song. Anyway, you'll get what I mean. Into the great wide open. Eddie waited till he finished high school. He went to Hollywood, got a tattoo. He met a girl out there with a tattoo too. The future was wide open. They moved into a place they both could afford. He found a nightclub, he could work at the door. She had a guitar and she taught him some chords. The sky was the limit. Into the said it always played from the heart. He got an agent and a roadie named Bart. They made a record and it went in the charts. The sky was the limit. His leather jacket, chains that would jingle. They both met movie stars, partied and mingled. Their A&R man said, I don't hear a single. The future was wide open. Into the grave. Out in the great wide open, a rebel without a clue. Into the great wide open, under the skies of blue. Out in get out of the way for this cello lesson. I said I'd finish by 20 past nine. It's 20 past nine. Have a lovely day, everybody. Let me know what you fancy in terms of old boat songs at the weekend. I'm happy to dig them out and try and fall in love again with these old songs. I don't think I've got anything personal against the old songs. I just think that because you're constantly looking forward and the next project, it's easy to forget stuff. But anyway, I better go. It's raining now, so I might start the Tom Petty documentary again with a cup of coffee that I haven't even showed yet. But, you know, morning coffee mugs. They're completely sold out now, enamel and china. Do we need more? Made out of what? Ice cream? Biscuits? What else can you make a mug out of? Wood. Quite leaky. Anyway, I'll go. Have a lovely day.